this, but it's not it's not something that, you know, a lot of people are important in their life. I like music, but I can live without it. I got some hard fucking today. Oh yeah.
She's not even listening to music. And she's like, you can't listen to music and do your homework.
Like, I can't do homework without music.
So I can't do it without listening. She turns on the light purple. As soon as she walks away, I turn the music off.
There you go.
And then these my arm workers, I don't tell them that they can't listen to music.
Here, And then I start, and I guess if you wanted to, if you could figure out how to hang on here, I could go here and work it here,
right,
and get it locked up here.
I was thinking more of that.
Yeah. Just try to avoid all of the handicap. So if I, even if I hit here and this doesn't work, I still have Kote right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So do the Kote version as well. So you work the Hiji, boom, that doesn't really work, and then you go straight into Kote, yes. So boom and say boom, I hit that. Boom, yeah. So I'm here, and this is a little rolling flow. That doesn't work here. So continue that rolling flow in like this. Alright? So that way you don't have to let go. So I'm here and I have a hold up here. This doesn't work, so this handle's straight. See, I'll pull you in a little bit. And I hit that Kote right there. That way I don't have to release it. Boom. There it is. Yeah. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, that's better. Yeah. All right. Go somewhere else. Do something else.
Do white snake X and K.
You can do that with this.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
You can. Yeah.
Remember, the secret to 5G is in the back here.
You can go to Oshura.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Even remember, the secret to Tai Chi is in the back, man.
Oh, there you go.
Man.
And now,
boom. Yeah, yeah. Because if I stop myself, so go ahead and do that. So if you're here and you start to push and I use this and actually stop myself,
yep,
that gives the ability to boom and go the other direction.
All right, you don't want to go that way, I'll go that way.
Exactly, exactly. Exactly, because I'm putting a lot of pressure like this here, so you get pressure back on this leg here, and then I'm going to go off. Yeah. So you work here, and then you stop it there. So then you just kind of flip that off and hit the Shuro here.
That does kind of blow my head a little bit.
You can see that. That wouldn't be horrible. Let's see. See where I go. I don't know. So I got it here. See, I still like that one.
Yeah. Rolling my net and then grab their shoulders.
Yeah.
Yeah,
because you can hit that. You can hit that Oshura.
Yeah, right.
If I'm here, I can still hit Oshura right there.
Oh, yeah.
If your hand came out of the Kote.
Right.
Yeah. So I'm going to hit here. Bam. Boom. And for some reason, that, yeah, boom here. I'm like, oh, there's Oshura. But then again, I hit the Kote.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's just in my head.
Oh, I like
it. No, the Oshura was your thing. Years and years ago, Kote Gashi would be my favorite technique. So maybe I'm just going back to that era because for a long time, Kote was my favorite. And then the Hiji on base became my favorite. I just love them all. So I'll tend to jump to one of those spots. All right, so let's do a different one.
I can still go with it.
There's the Ichi Sonomi. And
you go right into Rokyo.
That's good. That's a good one. I like that.
So you're going to pop into Ichi Sonomi.
And you're going to zoom right into a Rokyo. Good. That works for me. That works for me. So, what were you doing? Okay, the Ichi Sonomi.
Yeah.
There. And then you go into what?
And then roll over.
Oh, and then into Rokyo. Boom. Yes. Okay. Yes. So, yeah, that works. I like that.
Easy.
bam, right into it. Yeah, I like that.
That just, they get you all. First, your arm's going up here.
Yeah.
Down here.
I'm going here.
Yep.
And I just roll into here and bam, right into that.
I like it.
It is simple.
Yeah, it, yeah.
Yeah, let's see here. So, let's see here. EG. Boom, the DG, and say you brace yourself, whatever happens doesn't work, you know, here.
What?
I think here I would probably go right into the DG. I think that would be my mindset to get that. I don't know. Boom. Boom. Man.
I don't know.
Oh, there's a
nice little.
Oh, yeah. If I hit this here.
Yeah.
Gokyo's.
Yeah,
we'll right into a Gokyo too. I like that one. Let me work that on the other side here. So, we hit, see, I like to make sure I hit that nice little Z-lock and get it locked up here. And then when I come in here and lock it up, if it doesn't break, I can just boom, bring it right into the Gokyo.
I like that one.
Okay, you did. Boom into Rokio.
I like that one equally,
really.
Yeah.
Just, I think my mindset would more hit here.
I mean, definitely Ikyo.
But see, if I have it like this, I have to manipulate, and I can't really manipulate you into a Gokyo.
Right.
So then that one would flip into a Seiya.
Yeah, the Seiya. Oh my gosh.
Especially if, like, I tell people all the time, not to do like this because they'll slip, right? So especially if I do something like this and you start to pull up.
Yeah, I go
right into the Seiya. I like that one.
Yeah,
that one won't work. Try that. So you're working here and say I get all freaking, I boom, and I fall right into it. Yeah. Because that would be my fault. Because you grab me, or I'm sorry, yeah, I grab you, and then you hit that, and it freaks me out, so I lift up, and you just go right into a Seiya. Yes.
Yeah.
So that, I think that would be decent for someone who freaks out. Because if, say, I come in here, and I'm starting, I can extend that, and I reach out, and you lift up, and then from there, I got this right here, and I just bam, and wham. I guess it would depend on how I position your arm. If I hit the Z-lock really nice and have a hold of it right here, and when I come in and with that, if I still have this lock here, I can go into here or even into any of the Okay. But if your arm isn't twisted that way, if it's, say, straight, and then you freak out, boom, I'm just like, okay, I'll take that too.
Oh, I hit.
So yeah, I'll just say, now you come up with something,
and you go here, and you freak out.
And there's a hip through, yep. Koshinage. Exactly. Or it could be a modified gaku. So I'm here, and boom, and you freak out and lift up.
Yep.
Yep. I like that one too. Turn on this side. So, I start to go here and you freak out and lift it up. I'm like, oh, okay. Boom. And then I got you here with it. That one works good. All right, got anything else? There you go, yeah. Oh, yeah, Ikyo. And yeah. I like it. It works. It works. Sankyo. Boom.
Sankyo.
Boom. I'll keep the Sankyo and go to an Ikyo or something else in there.
Alright.
Yeah, so I get this. You boom, still spin, I'm like, okay, boom. I can hit Sankyo here, and of course I'll boom here, bam, Right into the heat gun.
That's just my luck.
They did. Yeah. Yeah, take the Sankyo and flow into something else from the Sankyo. Use any Sankyo you want. Yeah. Your gears.
Oh, yeah.
And then if I use it,
look at that.
Right into a yawn?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. If I start getting twitchy, so go ahead and hear. Yeah, you hit here. And for some reason, I start doing it before you can get a hold of me. I start doing that, and right there, yes. So if I jerk, I'll throw myself right into that yankyo.
Yeah.
So if you jerk right there's a yankyo right there. That works.
Kind of.
What would I do?
Paradise.
Yes,
Jupiter. And then you're just bam.
Yeah, the Ikea touch.
Ikea touch.
Yeah.
Just kind of like.
Oh, yeah. You start with the Ichi.
Like this.
Yeah. Boom. And then you go straight into the.
Right.
Boom. Yeah. Absolutely.
I almost wanted to kind of work that in.
So you start to work the easy, and say you're more concentrated here, so I'm like, oh, well, Phil, boom, bam. Absolutely.
I don't care about
it. Yeah, yes. Yeah, even if I, yeah, especially if I like, oh, that freaks me out. Boom, right there. Yes. Yes. Yeah, the two I think would be nice for me is go through like I'm doing the heat in this point right there with that one, or even doing the,
yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I don't care what that person wants to do.
And that could slide down into. So, say I start to hit this barrier like this here, and then that can just slide right into here.
Oh, God. Yep.
I like that. Because that mixes. So I'm hitting the Heechee. The Heechee maybe is, and I just use this to pull it out, just like that, and then grab it here.
Yep.
And as long as you have a hold of the arm, you got that leg. If you pull the arm at an angle like this, they'll fall down.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, so try that one. So you hit that Ichi, and then you go for the boom here, and then this hand will go down, and then this goes, no. Yeah, there it is, yeah. Bam, there it is. Yeah.
Hey, I'm off the floor with you, buddy.
Yeah. High five. So it's more of the arm than it is the leg.
Okay.
So when I have this heat here, I put a little here, and then this here just locks here. Feel how this is?
Yep. Go.
It takes very little with the leg. You can even just hold it just kind of this, but it's that pull of the arm.
And then I'm moving here.
Yeah, and this here goes over here, and there it is. Bam! I can't say it's all the arm, but it's mostly the arm. So I have it here, and I'm coming in here, and this is here, and this is the arm here. See? That?
It's also, yeah.
Down a little, and then you're gonna roll.
Right.
And it's keeping that leg up.
Yes. Yes.
Here.
Boom here. And then it's all, there it is. There it is. Yes. It's all that arm there.
Yeah.
As long as you can keep that leg.
Oh, man.
And I don't think it necessarily has to be up too far.
No.
I think if I just have it here,
I'm off the ground.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and if I held onto that leg, oh my God.
Yeah.
I like this one. Nice. I like this one.
and then you just brace yourself, and then I just put
the shit. Oh, absolutely, yeah. You're good. Yeah. That
right. I get it.
So, yeah.
From that way.
Yes. So.
What did you do?
Do a chiton.
Okay, chiton here.
Personal. And then right here.
And then you just go straight down.
Straight down.
Legs. Yeah.
Alright, you don't want to do that?
Exactly. Yeah, if there's just even the least little bit of pressure here, and you're fine.
Yeah.
You can just drop down and do that. Now, if I was going to the ground with you, I would do that. If I didn't want to go to the ground with you,
right,
move here and I had this and say, step, yeah. Then that's when I would hit.
Oh, yeah.
That one, in my opinion, is kind of opposite of the one that I just, because it's more with the leg than it is the arm.
Okay.
And I'm going forward instead of backward.
Yeah. That prize word almost blew me.
Oh, with everything. Yes. I have to be honest, I'm glad. I was a little hesitant, honestly, a long time ago. I was a little hesitant about putting Verizon in the Aikido system because it's not really Aikido because we're not supposed to be manipulating the legs like that. Damn it, it worked.
It works.
And it's not being mean.
No.
And I think it fits with the... Exactly. I think it fits with the Zenshin Aikido more than it would like a normal Fluffy Bunny Aikido, because Fluffy Bunny Aikido doesn't allow any kind of legs. But it's not being mean, I'm not injuring you, and I'm taking you to the ground, which is, I'm dropping you, or throwing you, which is the basic definition of Aikido, is dropping and throwing. So, I don't think manipulating the leg is really that big of a deal. Alright. Which makes a great Aikido technique, because all you're doing is just moving my wrist slightly and I'm throwing myself. So I'm getting a Seo in here, just like this here, and then you step around in the front, and just like that, and you went Shiho.
Yeah.
Now, again, if you step in front, when you step in front, I just want to go song you. I just want to go soft.
Come on, you pinch your arm.
Well, I came in like this.
Yeah.
And it flowed right in.
Yeah.
But like I said, I put myself into that position. Yeah, so I'm here. Boom.
So depending on
now, if the hand is still here,
right,
and you step in, yeah, that fits perfect with Shido.
Yeah.
I would do that with Shido. But if you step in like this,
yeah, there's a
gap. And it all depends on what the person doing it would do.
Right.
Yeah. So,
okay.
So you hit this Seo just like this, boom. Yeah, if I leave my hand and yeah, see, you got it straight up for a nice Shido. No, boom. I see that, and I'm like, oh crap. And if I move this away, boom, see there, yeah, there you go. That would,
if I moved out,
you moved out. Yeah, so move it out further. I think that would make a nice kote. Or Songyo, there it is. Yeah, boom. Yes. So moving in close. Boom here. I like the Songyo right there.
Yeah,
that works fine. Now move out just a little bit further. See what I get. So I'm here. here, and you move out a little bit further.
Oh, hell, I still got a song.
Yeah. I still like that song. It's the way I move my wrist versus the way you move yours.
Right.
Yeah. So, you lock me up. Boom. And I'm not sure. So, let's say I move like that. If I stay stiffened up. So, boom, and I'm like, oh crap, and I do that. There you go.
Oh, dude.
Freaking cool.
Yeah,
so if I stiffen up, so if you stay stiff like this, and you stay stiff, again, my mind just set like that song. I think at any point someone back off on that, I would hit a song kick. I think that's what I would do. So, let's see here. They say,
picture,
that's true. Picture,
I can't wait to go
home. And I start to work, and then you spin. You just reverse that.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much, man.
Try to turn. So, not to make it worse, but turn into me. So I'm here, and I start hitting that.
When you turn,
like that.
Okay.
So, I start to get this. I don't feel it's worth it.
They like me. I feel like I got to look at the schedule. Yeah. Some people ask me, what do we do today?
So
I'm trying to get
here. He works too.
I mean, it's not the right hand, but.
No, I got it. Doesn't matter. Yes. Yes. Well, so I have a, and I don't think we work it a lot. I have an EG. Like here is a Ichi Sono Ichi,
yeah.
But variation of it is that. And I don't think we train that one a lot, but I think you've seen it.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm hitting here, and you spin like a boom, 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 boom here, just like that.
Right.
Now, see, that to me, to me, I see when you spin like that, I see Coke together. I don't know if it's just me, but I see techniques, and sometimes they have color, and I don't know if they do it or not. To me, sometimes they have colors, and when you move like this here, it just, to me, it's kind of a weird greenish color to me, and maybe you think I'm crazy, I don't know, but that's a Kote Hiyashi, the way you're moving. So here, boom, boom, and I'm like, and then here's like here, boom. And then there's the heat. Oh, that's beautiful too. I like that. That was really nice.
You already had your elbow bent. Yeah, granted, the coaching. But I'm just icing the elbow bent. I'm like, all right, you're already going backwards. And then
well, that's fantastic. I like that. So here, I'm turning, getting out of it. And then there's the, let me try that. That's beautiful. That's just beautiful. All right. So, boom, 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 boom. And then here, and then bam, bam. Oh, I like that too.
Oh, yeah.
I like that one too. That's really nice. So, I'm here. You can just start hitting the Shiho and you spin with it. Yeah, see, to me, that just hits me like instantly. But that's very nice. I like that. I don't think that's occurred to me, but I like that one. There we go. So it's up there.
So many opportunities.
Yeah, that's what this is. Yeah, I want to make sure we get. So, work a technique we haven't worked yet. Try to think of one we haven't worked yet that you can flow into something. But don't even think about flowing it. Just think of a technique we haven't done yet. And work that technique, and then we'll work into a flow.
Well, I wonder if you think of it for the GG, that would require the punch.
Well, that's fine, because if I reach in here and grab you, I'm going to want to punch you anyway. And hit GG here. Now, for some reason, it doesn't work. That one might not.
Yeah.
So there, I like that. Pop that into a Tokyo or a Nikko, right there. Yes.
right there.
Yeah.
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 That would work too. So from here, you punch it.
So I hit that punch, you pop in UG, and I start doing this, and that boom, boom, right into go again. I like that. I like that. So you're grabbing, and I'm like boom, boom, I'm hitting this here. And I got this here locked up, and you start fitting. I'll give you that, just pop into the go. I like that. Because from here, I can just grab here and go right into.
Oh, yeah.
Kiko. And that would be. Oh, that would be nice. Boom. I'm here. I put a little oomph in there, and I pull it back in here. I'm here. And then I go here. Oh, I like that. Because I got you going, bam, bam, bam.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. All right, so what do we do?
Juji.
So I'm hitting Juji. You pop that Juji just a little bit. You can even just do that just to pop it to make me go like whatever. And you pop that into boom. And then just twist that and go right into the Shiho. As you Tenkan.
As I Tenkan?
As you can, you're going to Tenkan this way.
This way.
No, no, you get the, okay.
Here.
You're here, right?
All right. Oh, I think you spent it up like this, didn't you?
I don't know. I'll have to do it again. No, I didn't. No, no, you're going a different direction. But you can still throw from there.
Oh, yeah.
So, all right.
Let's see how you
so, boom, I'm here. And I pop that just to get that, get you off balance here. You can even just pull that arm out. I pop into a go-go from here. Now, from the go-go, I have you locked up here. Right. And I'm just going to come in like this. And do a Kaioken with the
pin. Oh, okay. I see. Okay, now I see. Now.
So, whoa, 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 whoa. And you just pop that, bam! And I'm like, oh. And then you pop into Tokyo,
and then you came in like this. Get kind of. There.
I say my elbow is really loose on that. There's something, hold on, there's something.
You grabbed my hand.
Okay. So, I have it in here. I have it more like this. Okay, and then you're coming in.
Right.
There it is, right there. And then pop into it as you Tenkan.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, the is your elbow loose? Let me try here. So, boom, boom, boom. So I'm stepping back here, right? Now, so I'm doing a little bit of a ushuro when I draw, because I want to bring that leg, that far leg up a little bit like that. And when I do, I'm going to step back up and Tenkan. So it comes in like this here.
I think I see this.
Boom, 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 here.
Bam.
Boom. And then Tokyo here. Boom. And then up and Tenkan. And then this there. And then keep, there you go. And make sure you keep the elbow, because I got a lot of movement on the elbow. Yeah. You want to make sure.
So yeah, you put your thumb right.
Yeah. There you go. Oh yeah. Yeah. Right. That really works nice. I like that one. So let's see here. I'm going boom, boom, boom. Boom. Boom here. And then I'm moving here. So I'm bringing this hand in as I come in here like this. That's definitely not what I did before.
No,
here we go.
There. Yeah,
so the thumb goes on the inside, boom, yep. Here. And then and I pop, bam, oh. There we go. Pop that elbow.
Okay.
So as I have Gokyo.
Yeah.
And my thumb comes in like I'm doing Hiji.
Okay.
It comes in here, but this hand here is. So now I've got it's both just, hands here.
Yeah.
This hand is going to slide down your arm. As I turn, I'm going to pop your elbow.
All right.
Now I'm going to actually punch you in the face, too. Dude, have got your arm in like a Shiho. Yeah. Pop that elbow in and punch you right in the jaw as I do a Shiho. That would be nice. Been at it, something. So, boom, 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 boom.
Here, bam.
Boom. Right into a go. That hand comes in here, nice little go, you know, boom, yeah. And that causes a step back. You step back with that, boom, because you want to bring me in like this. And then there, and then you step in and tank on, and that pops my elbow in.
Oh,
that was good too.
Oh,
no, you're fine. Now, there, you have this one that's nice. The only problem with this one is that I can reverse this.
Right.
I just gotta go here and turn into Ikkyo.
Yeah.
So pop the elbow up like you're doing. So we got the dogs to turn this direction so that.
So
this is fine.
Here.
There you go. And there, there. And then boom, boom. And then that pops the elbow. Oh, there you go. There. There. Okay. Yes,
popped
there.
The wrong way.
Yes. And then you got a good shield. Now, the way you have it set up, when you tank on, you can elbow me in the face.
Right.
So when you hit that, boom.
Here,
yeah. The key to making, in my viewpoint, the key to making this stuff work isn't the technique you're doing, but the footwork you're putting behind it. Because if I just do the technique without the footwork, and I just go here, 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 and then here, I'm not moving. I'm not saying it'll pop there. I'm not saying that won't work. But you really weren't off balance or moving at all. So you'd have an opportunity. But if I take it here and go boom like that, I'm pulling in. And as you step, I step in and turn around, bam, bam. Did that hit you in the face?
A little bit.
A little bit. So the movement encourages more action, but I'm still not moving. I'm still only moving like this. I can stay inside one of these squares if I had to do those techniques, and it's going to be more effective in my point. So do it without movement, and then do it with movement. What were we doing? Juji. Bam, 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 bam. Boom, boom, and then hit it again. Do as little movement as possible to get it to work. And then that locks in just like that, yeah. And then you gotta do a little turn. Just a little bit of a turn, you know, just at your hips. You don't even really have to move your body. There, right there, boom. Yeah, see, that's the technique. And you did that without really moving much of anything.
Right.
Now, try to do more footwork, but do the same thing with the upper body, but do more footwork. And I'm betting that I will room, room like this a lot more. So there and do a boom. And put a little bit of footwork in there. There you go, that moves me. Boom here and step back and see, because I've not moved yet. There you go, there. Yeah, boom there and then step in and tin-con. Boom, 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 yeah, bam, there, yes. So when you transition, one of the things that hides the transitions is the movement that makes them move. So when you grab and you punch me, I'm here, and I move in like this, I'm actually moving you backwards, and then I'm pulling you in here, and there's the movement there, and then there's more movement there, and then there's more movement there. So I'm keeping you moving so that you don't have the opportunity to switch something to make me not be able to transition into that. So I'm here, and there's a movement there, there's a movement here, there's a movement here, and then bam, there's movement. And then again, I might even go back to this coat thing. And then boom, there's the movement there.
The one point, I almost said, I've never seen the Hiji.
There's a, well, yeah, I like that Hiji.
When there's a, hey, you're here, and then
boom,
you move there,
boom, and you pop into here. And then that movement here.
Yeah.
And then
at one point, I don't know how you pulled it off. You're here, but I don't know how it happened, but my arm fell out like this a little bit. You still ended up pulling out the Shino.
Yeah.
But I was like, my arm was already here.
There's a Hiji right there. Yes. Exactly. Yes. So that would be kind of a half beat technique.
Right.
There's techniques inside those. So, like, boom here, just tons of them, really. We don't even mess with all of them. Boom. Right there. And then there's that movement I want right there.
Okay, there, because I stepped too much.
Yes. So, and then I have this here, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to pop the elbow up here like this, but I could actually just bring it in here and take it down to the Hiji as well. To me, it interferes with the flow. For me, I'm not saying it would for anybody else. If I have this here, and if I'm bringing you in this way, see, I'm letting you create the shiho that causes it. Because when I move you around, so I'm moving you forward like this.
Right.
Bam! Right there's the shiho. Yeah. If I could get that arm in there, it might work, but I think it would counteract your movements, which is, again, we have to go by what movements you do versus. Right. So when I punch, boom, 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 bam, right there. Boom. And there's the go-kill right there, and you little bit more turn there. So when I step here, boom, you can, what you need to do is let me. You don't want to actually stop my momentum. You want it to make it look like you're not stopping my momentum. You want to a little bit more of a ten con and spin, 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 boom. Now move me right there. Wham! Right there. Okay. Nope, that's fine. That's what I'm trying to get at.
Okay.
You don't have to do as much movement to allow me to do the technique myself. So when you punch, I'm here, boom, we have this. This is where it gets, so I want to allow you, because if I do this and let you stop, right, then you're stopped again, so I have to go to something, right? But if I don't stop you from moving, I encourage that movement. Oh, all right. Yeah. Heard some cracking. So if I let you go like this, and all you guys do is move my hand like that, that's all you're doing is moving my hand from here to here. If you let me move, and you move my hand this way, I'm going to move in like this, and my hand's staying here, so I'm going to go whoop, just like that. So one more time, and let me just take that step and stop. And then do it again, and don't let me move me in a manner that I don't just go like that, that I go like this. And you'll see the difference. Hopefully you'll see the difference. Boom.
Bam. Here.
Boom.
Here.
Boom. And then see, I stop here. Now you have to create another technique. You have to create that because there's no motion. But if you let me continue to move, but as I'm moving, you flow where you make my hand go from here to the shiho version. So I'm here like this, and I just move my hand. Right there. Yes.
Right into it.
You're doing minimal work, and I'm doing all the hard work, plus I'm hurting myself. So if you don't allow that when you punch, boom, boom, this here, that step right there, and you stop. If I don't allow that, and I just bring it in here like this and let you go, so you're creating the movement yourself, and all I'm doing is just doing this. I'm kayaking, I'm going from here, and all I'm doing is a rimming with the hand, and then I'm just doing a kayak. And then you keep moving, and I let you keep moving. That creates the shiho. So it appears like you're hurting yourself, which in reality you really are. So yeah, so one more time. Just go on this side. You have to boom, 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 boom. Boom. And then hit this go-kyo. Nice. And then allow me to keep moving there. Now switch it from there. Yeah. Yeah. Little.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Get my hands moving.
Yes. So you got it in your head now, which is great. Now all we gotta do is go slow enough to let you switch naturally, so we'll go slow. So I'm gonna keep moving. That hand goes should be there now.
There.
Yeah. Yes. Fantastic. So we just go just like this here. So I turn, I'm boom boom here, and that hand is just like, and I let you do all the work. All I'm doing is just this. And then you create your own death. So doing really good with that. But you got it in your head now. Now what we gotta do is go slow enough so that you can get comfortable with the slight transition.
Mm-hmm.
And then once you get comfortable with that, you'll be able to do it with a little more natural speed on it. So you're doing really, really well. That, you, I'm going to have to watch the video again. The one you came up with the heat, was it the heat G? That I really liked. I kept going into Kote, I think, and you hit the heat G.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. I ran right into the backwards heat G straight into,
yes.
into the Saison.
Yes, I like that. I'm going to have to review the video and write that down. That's going to be something that you'll get credit for. It's something we're like, okay, this is going to be part of something we just work on from now on because it's just too freaking cool. I tend to flow into the Kote, and it's a personal thing, but I really like that Ichi.
So you're going one way and just sailing back. On.
Yes, exactly.
Go straight down.
I love that.
Great.
Fantastic. Great job. You're definitely improving on your ability to transition and think about stuff in the middle. So now we got to do is make sure we do it slow enough to where you can get that in your brain, because you can't do it fast until you can do it slow. And then once you can do it slow, the progression into fast is a lot easier. So kudos. Plus, I'm not going to steal it.
No.
I'm not saying I haven't done it before, but I don't recall that I have. But I'm just like I give old Steve the credit for the Aihame Arimi.
Right.
Yep. You get credit for the Heiji, or what was it? Because I know I've done the Heiji, and let's see, because I know I've done this one before. As a matter of fact, from here, we roll it in here,
that's
boom, here, and
Heiji,
go here.
No, yeah. Heiji to Rokyo was that one.
Yeah.
When I went from straight into Heiji here, I had you up here, and then I went straight into.
Yes. Well, you were doing a Tinka. There was a Tinka involved. I'll be able to see it on the.
Oh, I think it was Sankyo.
Was it here?
No,
it was here.
Here.
Boom, boom, here.
And we had the
Sankyo.
At one point, and then.
No, that's not it.
No.
I'm going to have to look.
Yeah.
Anyway, I don't think I thought of that particular variation. I don't think I have. So
it was something you were going into a Sankyo, but I seen the elbow.
Well, I know how what it was I ended up flowing into a Kote like this, but you were hitting the Heiji. I know that's what it was, but I'll have to look it up. And that's why I video. Because I'm telling you, I can't think of it right now, but it was freaking brilliant. And I know I said I liked it.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it was beautiful. I know I said that. So I definitely have to look it back up. And that's why these videos are so, so important to me. Because it could probably be months before we figure out what we did.
Yeah.